25 laps to see who goes to Terry Bowser's meeting. All tangled up there. Three starting on the outside, three to his inside. Three flying back in the air, then folks, 14 to go. Ross King, your leader. Slow roll again through 3 and 4. Thank you.
Yeah, a good old rocket ship.
It's slowly coming. I mean, we still at least got
we could get the big blocks in.
What's after this one?
Big blocks, sprint cars, and we'll leave after sprint.
I mean, it's slowly splitting up.
He would have won if it wasn't for that coffee.
Here at Larnerville, Brandon, we have this tradition with Turner Ski, Victory Lane, Turner Ski Chop. Go ahead and take a chunk. How important was that lap 20 restart?
That restart was everything. I don't think I would have really been getting close there. But when I got that restart there at the end, I did a really good job. My first time here at Larnerville Speedway, it was awesome. The track was really tricky, you know. The tractiony spots of the track have a whole lot of grip, and the slick spots are really slippery. So it's you kind of just got to move around and get grip where you can get it, and keep your speed up as good as you can. And we just had a really good piece tonight. You know, I got to take Mark Richards and Quiet Rock Chassis. They built an awesome piece, and Brian Dockley, shop to bring this Kaiser Manufacturing, and Todd, he let me drive this car here tonight. And he's a really good guy, and I gotta thank him and everybody at Todd's Auto Body and his son and everybody who helped us tonight too for making this thing happen. Austin and Joel and Dan and Brian, and like I said, Todd and his boy and Mark Salak, and just everybody that put this deal together.
Well, we're happy to have you here. This little test and tune for the firecracker, I presume.